मुळींकडे आपण वळूया. तरुणीवर पाळत प्रकरणी भाजपचे पंतप्रधान पदाचे उमेदवार नरेंद्र मोदी यांची चौकशी केली जाणार आहे. मात्र मोदींच्या चौकशीसाठी आयोग नेमावा का या मुद्द्यावरून केंद्रातल्या सत्तेतले भागीदार काँग्रेस राष्ट्रवादीतलेच मतभेद समोर आलेले आहेत. पाळत प्रकरणी मोदींची चौकशी करण्याच्या युपीए सरकारच्या निर्णयाला राष्ट्रवादीनं विरोध दर्शवलाय, तर काँग्रेसनं निर्णयाचं समर्थन केलंय.
Well, I'm happy to note that the National Conference has also responded or reacted almost the same lines as the NCP has done. And let me be very frank that we have not been in communication at all with the National Conference. Our view has been conveyed directly as to what we feel. And it's just a coincidence that the National Conference has aired the same views today itself. And I think this reflects the general opinion as to how a political party would conduct itself in the last 10-12 days before the general election results are announced. We have in fact been a party to the decision on the 26th of December, if I remember the date correct. And if it had been done then, it would have been probably taken in a much more understanding way. All we are saying is, we are not trying to join issues or for or against anybody. And whatever the Home Minister may have said, I respect that. But all we are trying to say is that the timing at this moment would not be seen or viewed very favorably vis-a-vis the public.
देखिए एनसीपी की अपनी